Roxanne. We're going to do a Barre Blend today here at the Union County YMCA. Here's a chair for balance. Bars, a mat, if you have light weights or even a stick can, some type of resistance that you can use for weights, we're going to begin with the warm up or chin up.
Drop out, knee down, little hip flexor. And we got three.
6, 5, 4, 3, Hips. We're gonna open and close. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good job. All right. We're going to stretch out real quick. You're going to sit down. Cross that heel over. Lean forward. All feels good. All right. Let's get that other side. We're going to stay even. Abs tight. Long spine. Take a knee. Extend knee. To hip height. Same goes. 16. 15. 14. we go. Lift and hold. Abs tight. This is great for your back. For your core. Stay low to the floor. If you get tired, you can pull yourself into the depth. You gotta concentrate and stay low. Keep breathing. Almost there. All right. Grab those knees. Sit back and push to your right. Otherwise, lift those hips and you're going to to you, Ellie. All right, abs nice and tight, arms by your side. Now you need to keep your toes on the floor. When you're ready, lift and hold. Pull your chest up off the earth. Reach those fingertips towards the toes. Wonderful back strengthener. So important to have a nice strong back. Right leg up, bend that leg.